Peggy 18.
There's no one out there, Artyom. No one to help us. No one to hear us. If there was, don't you think we'd have found them? This world is dying. We have to accept it. There's only us. Why do you keep going up there? What are you hoping to find? Each time you go out there, I wonder if you'll ever return. The Metro is all we have left. And I don't want to die here alone.
Them.
But nothing worked.
We're all alone.
And they just keep coming.
Yo, bro, why don't you pick up some groceries on your way back, all right? We're running kind of low, and don't tell Mom, all right, but I'm broke.
Son, while you're living in D.C., we have to set some ground rules when your brother comes to stay with you.
I've been patient with you, Aiden. We need those schematics by 10 a.m. tomorrow, or else we need...
Mark is your responsibility.
Come on, Aiden.
Aiden, this is your mother. Pick up the phone.
Aiden, pick up the phone, man.
Aiden.
Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave birth to time and space. Once there was an explosion, a bang which set a planet spinning in that space. Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion.
Thank you.
once there was an explosion. A bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion. An explosion that will be our last.
Truth about survival we try to save our families fight back the madness Hold back the corruption. But we can't. It's too late. It's all gone. Destroyed. The only thing left to give? Your life.